The MPS program has helped me in a lot of ways. Probably the most would be the tutoring, the drop-in tutoring, and also the counseling within the class.
Before I got enrolled in regular statistics class, and by the second week I was like, I don't understand this material. I ended up dropping the class, and I waited a couple of years until they finally created this program where I heard about it, and I got an A on statistics thanks to the program.
Biggest benefits of the program is the embedded counseling and the embedded tutoring. The access to a counselor is really easy in the MPS program because we're with the students. We're inside the classroom, or even in the drop-in tutoring center. I actually go in there and I actually walk around and say hello to many of my students. Or even if they're not even my students, I say, hey, how are you? So we're everywhere.
I found it to be very helpful that they would come into class. They would take time individually with students. They would make appointments with you while you were in class so you could meet with them outside of class.
Because they already know a little bit about your background. You don't have to like go in there and tell them from the beginning what are you looking for. Like, they already kind of like follow through with you throughout the quarters, and they create a plan, an academic plan for you in the future.